How to collect sport logs on PowerVault ME4 models. Before we can retrieve the logs from the system, please make sure all of these steps are currently set up. Firstly, ensure that your array is connected to the network. Make sure you're using a supported web browser, such as Mozilla Firefox 57 and newer, Google Chrome 57 and newer, Microsoft Internet Explorer 10 and 11, and finally Apple Safari 10.1 and newer. IP addresses need to have been set up for the array, or the defaults shown are verified to be working. You will also need the correct username and password for the GUI system, the default being manage and the password being !manage. To begin gathering the logs, open a supported web browser and navigate to the IP address. For this example, we'll be using the default. This will navigate you to the login screen where you can enter your username and password. Again, we'll be using the default settings for this example. Once you've entered your details, click on Sign In. Once the interface is loaded, click on the blue arrow pointing up at the bottom left of the page and click on Save Logs. This will bring up a new pop-up to enter your information. Note that the first three fields have a red asterisk. These fields need to be filled in order to continue. Also note that only numbers can be typed into the phone number field, not any letters or characters. After you hit OK, you will get this please wait loading screen while the logs are collected. Once this is finished, hit OK and your web browser will control downloading the file. The size of the log file is about 10 to 25 meg, and the process can last between about 5 and 10 minutes. And that's it. For more information on this topic, check out the links in the description below and check out our other videos for more handy tips and tutorials. Thanks for watching.